Alan Silvestri, the music composer on films such as Back to the Future, Forrest Gump, and the adaptation of Carl Sagan and Ann Druyan's Contact, was chosen for this immense task.
For somebody like Alan Silvestri to be doing the series, it just takes it to a whole other level. The guy's a legend, and I mean, he's one of the best composers alive. He's also a personal friend, and I approached him with the idea of doing the music for this, and to my astonishment, he was interested.
Seth knew that this series was going to take us all over the world, take us to all these different worlds, and that just by following that journey, the music was going to get to explore some wonderful things.